It's a total contradiction to say, yeah, we want Safe Schools Coalition, but you can't get married to the person that you love.
None of the mums I know are homophobic and they don't want to see bullying, but this isn't that. This really seems like it's part of a bigger agenda.
Changing marriage overseas has meant that these programs become compulsory and parents have no right to opt out.
Authorised by L. Shelton, Canberra.